what is going on? It is your boy Snipe Jones, and today is another day. Let me make sure my mic is in, because yesterday, if you don't follow me on Instagram, I recorded a whole entire segment walking outside in the freezing cold when I was camping out for shoes that I did not get, and none of that actually saved because my microphone was not turned on. Now I just have to make sure that my microphone is on, because I'm not trying to lose no more footage. AJ, tell him what's good, bro.
Wait, what are we talking about?
I don't know. Just say what's up.
Oh, so what's up, everybody?
Right now what we're doing is we headed to this event. And it's been full of events. Chicago has been full of different type of events, and it's still cold though. I'm not gonna hold you, it's still very, very cold. So when I be telling y'all to smash the like button because I'm out here vlogging, I mean that. I ain't just saying that to say that. It's freaking freezing right now. Like, my hands are still cold. I'm sorry, I'm not built like a Chicago guy, okay? I'm not used to freezing my butt off, okay? Yes, I'm from Cleveland, and I lived there majority of my life. I've only been in Atlanta for 5 years, but the thing is, bro, once I left, I ain't gonna hold you, bro. I low-key got sedity. I low-key got bougie, man. I ain't really wanna be a part of that no more, so. I have no idea what we gonna record today, because it's just like one of them days we gonna wing it. I do go back home tomorrow, so I leave Monday. Today's Sunday, so I got some time to create something. Don't know what it's gonna be, but I do have time to create something. By the way, AJ, no, they don't know, but I have a special pair of sneakers coming later on today.
Yeah,
I might just have a video based around that, because it is a pair of sneakers that I was able to get down here in Chicago, even though for the most part I've been very unsuccessful. But told y'all, I'm still in Chicago. I still got a chance. Hey, look, you know the vibes, man. Out here in Chicago, All-Star Weekend, the last day of the weekend. Also, bro, if you seen the slam dunk contest and you seen how Aaron Gordon got robbed, straight robbed, bro. Like, I seen it all on Twitter before I even like watched the dunk contest, but I watched it and seen how they robbed him. Look, if you think he got robbed, you gotta smash the like button. Like, that's how we're gonna do it. If Aaron Gordon got robbed from the slam dunk contest, smash that like button. Without further ado, let's get it. Now go ahead, bro.
You want me to tell you?
Yeah.
Okay, so you know how they have Face Clan, right?
Yeah.
So you got your Snipe Squad.
Right.
So now what if you start adding people to your squad? It'll be Snipe, whatever, Snipe.
Ah, oh, like Snipe Jones, and you got Snipe
Fresh.
Yeah,
Snipe Money.
Okay.
Snipe,
okay.
You know.
If anybody wanna be in the Snipe Squad, then let me know. DM me right now, man. Look,
there's criteria you gotta be that, right?
Oh, yeah, it's levels though.
Levels. You can't just be, I mean, yeah, we love everybody in the Snipe Squad.
That's true. That is true.
But you have to be motivated.
Mm-hmm.
No negativity.
You gotta dream big.
No negativity.
Yeah.
You have to do good for the people.
Yeah.
That's what we like.
Yeah, fact.
And you gotta send us some shoes.
Me and AJ, first of all, I picked up a pair of sneakers. AJ, tell them the pair of sneakers I picked up, fire, right?
Yes.
Very fire. So I picked up a pair of shoes, and I'm gonna show y'all that when I get home, because what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drop this video probably on Monday, because right now I'm still in Chicago. I'm gonna end the video off in Atlanta, because before I can even show y'all the shoes, I had to hurry up and rush to FedEx to ship my shoes off at the house, because FedEx closed early on Sunday and my flight leaves Monday. All right, so AJ took me to this pizza spot. I wanted to go to a spot called Giordano's. I know a lot of y'all was telling me pizza spots, but he insisted on this spot called Village Inn. Yeah, he wanted to go to some spot called Village Inn, and he's been raving about this pizza. Keep in mind, he was raving. He's been raving about this spot. So, but that's just about it, man. Like, pretty much after this, we're probably gonna wrap it up at AJ's crib, and then I'll probably see y'all in Atlanta. So, until then, man, see y'all soon. Let's get it. All right, y'all. So we back here at AJ's crib. Remember, I told y'all I was gonna get back with y'all whenever we got back home, and I was about to try the pizza because I was a little skeptical about it. Well, it's safe to say that the skepticism is over with, bro. This pizza looks amazing, bro. I ain't gonna hold you. I love a good pizza, bro. This look good. This look good, AJ. You win, bro.
I mean, now you have to do a taste test for them. So after you taste it, everybody comes to Chicago and they're like, oh, we need Giordano's, we need Luminati's. Nah. Y'all need to try some Village Inn.
Hey, look, I'm about to smash one. It's not no mukbang. Y'all know I don't like to eat on camera. But look, after I'm done, I'm going to tell you. I don't even think I got to tell you. This speaks for itself, bro. I'm getting off of here. I'll get up with y'all later. I'm out. What is going on, everybody? Finally back at the crib. Chicago was amazing. It was super cool, but I'm actually just thankful to be back in my home, back in the studio, back with you guys, and not out there in that freezing cold. Even though it's not that hot in Atlanta right now, it's not -6 degrees. Anyways though, man, I love Chicago. Thank y'all so much for showing so much hospitality out there. Had a great time, linked up with some great people, ate some good food, and still, as you can see, I did not walk away without anything. Throw it all in the loop, man. You know that All-Star Weekend Chicago was full of a lot of releases. Everything from the Air Jordan 3 Red Cement, or the Unities, what you want to call it, or Unite. They had the Air Jordan 1 Reverse Bread. They had the Air Jordan 5 Off-White. And they even released the Yeezy Quantums as well. I struck out on every single last thing. I struck out on everything. I didn't hit nothing, man. The lines was crazy. If you watch anybody's vlogs, it had to be like a few days bunching together, because it was so crazy down there, man, that I actually heard rumors that they're not even releasing anything until everybody's back home. So they probably will release some more stuff on like Wednesday, Thursday. I mean, it was really crazy out there. I mean, like, first off, what I wanted to do is show you guys something that I picked up out there from Wall Kicks, man. Wall Kicks is a nice brand that makes a lot of sneakers like this that you can hang up on your wall. Probably over there or something like that. I can use some of this over there. A lot of you guys know that the Black Cement 3s are my favorite Air Jordan of all time. And when I seen these, man, I had to pick these up. Actually, man, my boy AJ gave me these, but it was from Wall Kicks. So I gotta shout out Wall Kicks and shout out AJ for giving me this, because I mean, look, bro, it's a Black Cement 3 and it's fire. I'm gonna put this up somewhere around the studio. So yeah, I need that. And next, of course, is that sneaker that I know a lot of you guys have been waiting for to see what I picked up. And bow, as I told you guys in my last video, or maybe it was this video, I don't remember, I was recording a lot, the sneaker is hype and it is fire in my opinion. So let me know what you guys think of it down below, and without further ado, let's get into what it is. Woo! Once I show you this box, you're already gonna know what it is when it comes to the box. Also, this is my first ever pair of these, and I'm gonna tell you the story of how I got them. All right, now we can get into it. Fire! Man, this box is super duper heavy. If you don't know what box this is, my guy, I don't know what to say. I'm gonna flip it this way, and you can't see it because it's bright, but it says Fear of God. That is right. I picked up these pairs, Fear of God, out there in Chicago, because I was like, yo, I cannot come back to Atlanta with absolutely nothing. Huge shout out to my boy Ali, man. He gave me these for retail. A DS pair of Nike Air Fear God ones, bro, for retail. I tell people all the time, man, like, when it comes to the sneaker game, I know it's a lot of money you can make, but you know your homies from the people that's not really homies, because homies don't charge homie resale. Listen, I understand that people got money to make. So if I'm in a position where I know you got some Off-White 5s and you got a family to feed, bro, I'm not gonna ask you. But if I see you with 30, 40 pairs of a shoe and you don't charge me retail, like, bro, you're not really my homie. Because if I got a pair of sneakers that was hard to hit on, and a guy I actually call my friend, like a guy that I actually wanna call my friend needs that shoe, I'm not gonna charge him $200 more than the shoe is worth. I'm gonna just want what I pay for the shoe. So that's just a quick little lesson out there. If anybody that's your friend is making you pay $200, $300 more than what the shoe is worth, and they have multiple pair, like I said, I know it's different because a lot of people make money and feed their family off of selling sneakers. So if they only got one or two pair and they can't spare it, but if you're sitting on all these pairs, man, and you still making your boy pay $200, $300 over retail, that's not your boy, and you're not a good friend. I'm just keeping a buck with you. I mean, that's controversial, but you can say what you want to. Anyways, I'm gonna open this up because there's a lot of different Fear of Gods. This pair in particular, man, this is tough. This pair in particular was one I had my eyes on for a while, and like I said, I've never owned a pair. So this whole experience is new for me, so I'm gonna go over this like I never had it before. So it's another bag inside of a bag. Going a little bit further, and you got this, like, this aluminum bag, which is still together, by the way. This hasn't been opened up. I guess it's another spare lace in here. But now we go to the main attraction. Why is this boxing so futuristic though, bro? Wow, the shoes come individually bagged too, bro. I know y'all like, Snipe, chill out, but this is a new experience for me. I've never had a pair of these, or I never opened a pair of these. This is crazy, but as you see, here we have it. Bow! That Nike Air Fear of God, man, in this white bone colorway, or sail colorway, not really sure which one, it's more like a bone colorway, and yes, DS. This pair is DS, man. Never, ever worn before. And I got it for the retail price. This is my size 12. I heard they run a little big. I'm probably try them on a little bit later and see what's up, man. But like I said, this is my first ever pair of the Fear of God. I liked these for a long time, and actually a pair dropped out in All-Star Weekend. It was like the black and white pair, which I really liked. I also really like that Complex Con exclusive colorway, that yellow one. I really thought that the yellow one was fire. But all in all, man, this very much diversifies my collection. Like I said, man, first pair owning these, and I'm kind of excited to throw these together with a fit. If you guys don't already follow me on Instagram, my Instagram is down below. Check me out. I post a lot of pictures, a lot of different outfits, a lot of different looks, so maybe you guys would be interested in that. But yes, this is my pickup, man. This is my sneaker pickup of All-Star Weekend, man. The Nike Air Fear God first pairs. Tell me how you guys feel about it. I think the Fear God is like a love and hate shoe. A lot of people love them, and a lot of people just don't like them. They say they're too big, too bulky, but I think I can pull them off, man. I'm excited to have them. So guys, until next time, it is your boy Snapper Jones, and you know I cannot leave without saying, everybody want to be famous, but who really put in that work though? Snipe Squad, I love y'all. Dream big.